Okay, just a quick video. I made some texture tools for making my bonsai pots. So like if you want to rub some texture on the rib, push this down into the clay. I just took a chunk of clay. With this one, I used balls like that to make the things, and then some little pointy ones also to make some smaller ones. This one is there, and I used this file and I just kind of whacked it whack all around in different weird directions. And on this side I used the same file to like lay down some straight lines. I'm using this funky light so you can see the textures. And this is a button tool or a rivet tool, so you pack a ball of clay in there, get it wet. After I fire it, I'll get it wet, pack a ball of clay in there, shove it on the piece of pottery, and it will come out. I got two sizes, little one and a big one that chipped. I might need to remake this tool. But that's that. I haven't fired them yet. I'm gonna fire them and we'll see how they turn out. Thanks for watching.